all. Good afternoon, good evening, good night. Let's go up and draw, and a heck of a looking ring attire, and we're underway.
Here we go.
Oh, it's right out of the gate.
The fastest knockout I've ever seen in my life.
My.
He's not going to make it.
A one-second
knockout.
This
has been submitted to Fight Facts as perhaps the fastest knockout in boxing history.
Here comes the charge. Here's the shot. Goodbye. The bucklage of the knees, and Phil Drill rolls to 4-0.